Victims in a double murder in Mobile have now been identified. Mobile police say 20-year-old Kenneth Foster and 19-year-old James Rutledge were gunned down 6 days ago near a dead end on Felix Street. That's in Tolmanville. The day after the shootings, concerned neighbors spoke to Fox 10 News about crime in this area and how they want to see improvements, including more street lights.